You know, I think you started this entire, you know, rebirth of superstardom, you know, with Wanted. That after that, it just went into like a big snowball. It's really amazing that y'all are, you know, working together again. We hear lots of other things also could be happening. Just the relationship that you and Salman Shah share and how you get all those movements of dance and all that. I mean, it's just so amazing to watch that, you know, your process with Salman sir.
What to tell? I don't know.
You always do this. There's lots to otherwise say.
He basically saying that we are the same level of dancers.
But just generally, how do you all like interact on the set? Are you like the quiet one? Is Salman sir the one who like, you know, come and do the shots? So how do you quietly direct Salman Khan? How do you do that? I mean, we want to hear a direction. Do you just do the isharas or, you know, how does
no,
it work?
No, yeah. I think I'm different in location, I think.
You're different on the location?
I think. I don't know.
Is he, sir? Is he like a very authoritative director on set?
No, he's very chilled out.
Yeah.
So we were doing Wanted together and he used to come and show me a step. And I used to do the step exactly like the way he showed it to me. Monitor, he said, sir, one more, sir. Sir, did it properly, like you showed exactly. No, sir, huge difference, sir. What I'm showing you doing something else only, sir. That's a scene. I do take one more, 25th take, 27th, 38th take. Sir, good only, sir. It's okay only, sir.
We didn't take that much time to shoot this film. You know, I think you started this entire, you know, rebirth of superstardom, you know, with Wanted. That after that, it just went into like a big snowball. It's really amazing that y'all are, you know, working together again. We hear lots of other things also could be happening. Just the relationship that you and Salman Shah share and how you get all those movements of dance and all that. I mean, it's just so amazing to watch that, you know, your process with Salman sir.
What to tell? I don't know.
You always do this. There's lots to otherwise say.
He's basically saying that we are the same level of dancers.
But just generally, how do you all like interact on the set? Are you like the quiet one? Is Salman sir the one who like, you know, come and do the shots? So how do you quietly direct Salman Khan? How do you do that? I mean, we want to hear a direction. Do you just do the isharas or, you know, how does
no,
it work?
No, yeah. I think I'm different in location, I think.
You're different on the location?
I think. I don't know.
Is he, sir? Is he like a very authoritative director on set?
No, he's very chilled out.
Yeah.
So we were doing Wanted together and he used to come and show me a step. And I used to do the step exactly like the way he showed it to me. Monitor, he said, sir, one more, sir. Sir, did it properly, like you showed exactly. No, sir, huge difference, sir. What I'm showing you doing something else only, sir. That's a scene. I do take one more, 25th take, 27th, 38th take. Sir, good only, sir. It's okay only, sir.
We didn't take that much time to shoot this film.